Hello, Safra. How are you today?
I'm good.
Okay. Have you done your homework yet?
Yes, I done my homework.
Yes, I have done my
homework.
Have you eaten dinner yet?
Yes, I have eaten dinner.
Okay. How long have you lived in Linku?
I have lived in Linku for 5 years.
For 5 years, okay. How long has she had a cat?
She has had a cat for she has had a cat since 2005.
Okay. How long has he been playing baseball?
He has been playing baseball for 30 minutes.
For 30 minutes. Can you read this?
There was a small fire in kitchen of Oakwood Middle School today at 10:25 a.m. There was a lot of smoke which spread to the classrooms near the kitchen, but the fire did not last very long. Damage to the kitchen was minor. All of the teachers and students got out of the building safely, and no one was hurt. Firefighters arrived at the school soon after they were called. It took them about 20 minutes to put out the fire completely. The fire started when the cooks began to prepare for the students' lunch. The stoves were so old that they caught the fire, said Gavin Smith. The fire chief, I think they had the same stoves when I went to school here. They have been a fire hazard for a long time, and school will need to buy new stoves now. I'm delighted that the fire did not spread to other parts of the school. The school was closed for the day and the students were allowed to go home. Tonight, the school will be cleaned and prepared for classes tomorrow. So there will be school tomorrow, but students will have to bring their own lunches until the kitchen is fixed.
Okay, that's all.